figure out how to get in here. That's called the scientific method.